word smiley face. This is an extra fun way to practice a new word from the spelling list. First, the student have to write the word. For example, the word clap. C L A P. Now the student will underline the first letter and the last letter. Now the student will make a happy face using the first letter and the last letter for the eyes. Now, the smile will be the whole word. Clap. This is the happy face or the smiley face of the word clap. Practice this strategy 3 times with each word for fast learning.